Using automation for email authentication is a no-brainer. The analogy that I like to use is, it's like doing taxes. Without tax software, for your entire extended family. I'm talking aunts, uncles, cousins, siblings, everybody. So imagine you're emailing back and forth with your family over months about receipts, deductions, 1099s. Before you know it, it's April 15th, deadline day, and you're nowhere close to filing anything. Similarly, without automation, you can put in a monumental effort to implement DMARC, but ultimately you may fail to protect your business by not getting to the DMARC policy of quarantine or reject.